WAV files. So you could go ahead and import them into the content browser. So what I did was, I just simply dragged our sound asset into the scene, and we can play it in real time. Alright, so I'm going to save this scene as sound test, so always save your swag. You should be able to get it on your desktop.
Okay, go ahead.
And finally, if you want to export like your sound folder, right click on it, or go to File, Export. Oh no. Technically, by default, you should be able to get like the sound U assets.